Sick of the ghosts and all those scattered things you hide.